My dad went abroad to actually like jalan-jalan. He travels a lot. He travels, and then one day he decided, he said, I like the name of this jalan. And suddenly he just said, I want this name of this jalan in Malaysia to be the name of the curry puff. The reason why we took 2 years, because we tried every single recipes that we know. What we wanted at that time was something that is different. To us, we want to produce a product with a quality, a best quality. That's why it took us 2 years. Over 2 years is quite a long time. It was a trial and error. So we had to look for every angle where we can just make it perfect. And after 2 years, we managed to do it.
We want to provide a good quality with the best price that we can offer. People to be happy with what they buy and how much they actually spend for our food.